Dogs are one of the most popular pets in the entire world. In the United States alone, there are over 89 million canines, meaning that they outnumber children. However, while pooches may be a common sight in our homes and on our streets, some breeds are so rare that they are practically unheard of in the United States. So without any further ado, let's shine a light on some of those unsung beauties of the dog world. Number 20. Azawakh. This majestic breed comes from the Sahelian zone in Africa and takes its name from the Azawakh Valley, which lies between Niger, Algeria, and Mali. Throughout West Africa, the desert-dwelling sighthound has traditionally served as a guard dog as well as a hunting dog and is easily recognizable thanks to its thin body and elegant long neck. Number 19. Dalmatian. Part Dalmatian, part Dachshund, dogs don't come more precious than the Dalmatian. The insanely cute canines are small in stature and boast daintily dappled coats that set them apart from your average wiener. Both Dalmatian and Dachshunds are playful and loving, which presumably makes the Dalmatian the perfect family pet. Number 18. Samoyed. Not only is this dog totally adorable, its beautiful appearance also serves an important purpose. The Samoyed's thick coat of double-layered white fur came in handy in Siberia, where the breed originates from. But while the canine might look cute, its smiling face belies its killer instincts. That's because Samoyeds were traditionally bred to hunt in the punishing Russian tundra. Number 17. Sholowitz Quintly. Not only does the Sholowitz Quintly boast an unpronounceable name, but the Mexican hairless dog is also one of the most unusual hounds around. The dog's name derives from the Aztec words for dog and god, and to this day, some Mexicans still believe that the animal's warm skin has healing properties. But while there's no evidence that the Xolocuintli can make you better, its wide-eyed expression is guaranteed to make you smile. Number 16. Commodore. Otherwise known as Hungarian sheepdogs, Commodores tend to resemble a household mop, but in the best possible way. The breed's distinctive coat is made up of tight circles which eventually form long cords of hair, not unlike dreadlocks. In the dog's native Hungary, they are considered national icons, and in 2004, the Hungarian parliament passed legislation to protect the breed from modification. Number 15. Chow Chow. In northern China, where the Chow Chow comes from, the breed is known as the puffy lion dog. And it's not hard to see why. The cuddly canine boasts an epic mane and adorable doe eyes. However, while the breed might look like the ideal snuggle buddy, many Chow Chows have an aggressive nature and can grow overly protective of their favorite human. Number 14. Afghan Hound. With its glossy, long locks and sleek physique, the Afghan Hound wouldn't look out of place in the pages of a beauty magazine. But while the dog might appear to enjoy the finer things in life, that's not necessarily the case. Thanks to their iconic mane, the hounds are comfortable on the chilly Afghan mountains and have even been known to take on leopards in the past. Number 13. Tibetan Mastiff. When Italian explorer Marco Polo came across the Tibetan Mastiff in the 1200s, he said they were as tall as a donkey with a voice as powerful as that of a lion. These giant fluff balls have been known to grow as large as 20 stone, but they are pretty much gentle giants, especially when it comes to family. Having guarded humans for centuries, the dogs are great protectors and loving too. Number 12. Basenji. Clever and cute Basenjis like to keep their owners firmly on their toes. The dog's wrinkled brows add to their mischievous demeanor, while their small, stocky bodies are always poised to play. Interestingly, the breed is known as the barkless dog because while it emits a number of vocalizations, a typical woof is not among them. Number 11. Bedlington Terrier. With their pale, woolly fur, Bedlington Terriers tend to look more like lambs than any other dog breed. But while they may appear small and fluffy, these tenacious dogs are no pushover. Both fast and fearsome, the breed makes an excellent hunter and is even said to be a fan of fighting. That said, in domestic environments, Bedlingtons are soft and gentle and are particularly good with children. Number 10. Finnish Spitz. With its pointy ears, thick coat, and fluffy tail, the Finnish Spitz is reminiscent of a fox. Boasting the honor of being Finland's national dog, The Spitz was originally bred for hunting and is still used to catch some varieties of game today. At home, the dogs are friendly companions but will protect their loved ones if needs be. Number 9. Caucasian Ovcharka. The Caucasian Ovcharka, or Caucasian Shepherd Dog, is a Russian bear hunting dog. So while the breed may look cuddly, they should be approached with caution. Without proper training, these dogs are easily aggravated and may snap at anyone that they see as a threat. With that in mind, Caucasian Ovcharkas require huge amounts of socialization in order for them to realize that humans are friends and not foes. Number 8. Pumi. The Sweet Pumi is a form of sheepdog hailing from Hungary. They are naturals when it comes to herding animals and are so ridiculously cute. In fact, their floppy ears and mischievous facial expressions could melt even the coldest of hearts, while their thick, curly fur can keep the chill off for good. Number 7. Russian Toy. The Russian Toy is a tiny dog breed originating from the English Toy Terrier and akin to the Chihuahua. While the breed is desirable today, it has been threatened with extinction twice. One such occasion occurred during the 1920s when the Russian Toy's association with royalty meant that it fell out of favor during communism's advance in their native land. Number 6. Pharaoh Hound. Despite its name, the striking Pharaoh Hound has nothing to do with ancient Egypt. Instead, the breed has its roots in Malta, where it's known as Kelb Talfenik, or rabid dog in English. No doubt, on account of its oversized pointed ears. And just when you thought these pooches couldn't get any cuter, Pharaoh Hounds are also known to blush. As a result, their ears and nose may go a beautiful deep shade of pink when happy, content, or excited. Number 5. Outer Hound. With just 600 Outer Hounds worldwide, the Kennel Club of the United Kingdom recognized them as a vulnerable native breed. The dogs first emerged in northern parts of England during the early 1800s and are easily recognizable thanks to their large heads and rough fur. It's this distinctive oily fur, along with its webbed paws, that allow the Outer Hound to hunt both on land and in water. Number 4. Dandy Dinmont Terrier. As if this breed's name wasn't unique enough, the Dandy Dinmont Terrier's distinctive mop of hair sets it apart from the crowd. Named after a character in Sir Walter Scott's tome Guy Mannering, the breed is said to be the gentleman of terriers thanks to its calm nature. Unfortunately, the Dandy Dinmont Terrier is among one of the rarest dog breeds, both in the UK and in the US, so spotting one of these cuties might be a challenge. Number 3. Swedish Laphound. Almost as elusive as the Dandy Dinmont Terrier is the Swedish Laphound. It's believed there are only 1,200 of these dogs worldwide, and most of their population remains within their native Sweden. The dogs were originally used for guarding reindeer and hunting by Lapland's Sami population. The Laphound is known as the Black Beauty of Norland, thanks to its impressive mane and handsome face. Number 2. Slovenský Kuvák. Not only are Slovenský Kuváks gorgeous to look at, these dogs also make perfect companions. Loyal to a fault, the breed will go out of its way to protect its human, even if that means fighting off wolves and bears. Slovenský Kuváks have been used as guard dogs for centuries. As such, they are always alert and ready to pounce. Number 1. Hovawart. The stunning Hovawart looks like a golden retriever sporting the tan and black markings of a Rottweiler. Loyal, affectionate, and playful, these dogs make the perfect family pet and are good around children. Despite the Hovart's positive attributes, the dog was nearly wiped out in the 1200s, but thankfully, today, their numbers are back on track.